Facebook. I'm gonna put this on Facebook. I hope the lighting in here is okay and everything. Well, anyway, I'm a bit late. But this video is gonna be about Mimi and Nico. Anyway, everybody talking about Mimi and everything, and talking about the sex thing she did. I don't see what's so bad about it. I mean, it's two grown ass people. A lot of people saying she's not Kim Kardashian. Well, hey, at least she could fuck. Kim Kardashian could damn fuck. I don't see the big hoopla about the tape. And I'm giving my opinion, throwing it out there, but I seen bits and pieces of it. I haven't seen the whole tape. What little I seen, hell, I don't see anything wrong with it. So if she gonna just do this to boost up her career or to get ratings and everything, then I don't see anything wrong with it. Maybe the show needed some ratings or more talk about or something for her to do this. Some grown ass people, and then a lot of people were hating, like, oh, she 45, she too damn old to be doing this. She a good looking 45, you know. I never met her, I may never meet her or anything like that, but I think the world's coming down on her a bit too hard and everything, and they were just down to her and going off on her. I don't feel anything was wrong with it, and everybody was talking about her child and everything. By the time her child get old enough to understand that mommy did a sex tape, hell, the big woo-ha will be over with, and hell, they probably won't even be talking about it anymore. Just like Kim Kardashian child may never know that she did a sex tape, because a lot of people not even talking about that like they used to. I mean, let people be people. Hollywood do stuff for excitement. That's what they do. That's how they bring on the money. That's how they get paid and everything. They shock people. They're people shockers. And that's why they in the spotlight and we're not. So I'm here to put this on YouTube and say, people, leave me alone. She's a grown ass woman. Let her do what she wanna damn do. She wanna make sex tapes. She wanna put her ass out there. Hey, let her do it. It's nothing wrong with it. Hell, from what I've seen, she did a whole lot better than Kim Kardashian. At least she could fuck. And hell, she did a lot better than Paris Hilton or Paris, whatever the fuck her damn name is. Whatever I said, hell, that's what I'm gonna go with. I know, I think I called her Paris, but anyway, she irrelevant. Well, anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and end this tape. Hope you like it. I know I'm gonna probably get some bad comments because I said there's nothing wrong with a sex tape. Yeah, the woman is wrong. But I like that shower seat. Hell, I don't know where she bought the damn shower rod from, but whether you 100, 200, 300 pounds, that's a strong ass shower rod. And she said in an interview that your lover has to support your weight. No, that was a strong ass shower rod. I like that. That shit was like super cool. So I didn't see anything wrong with that. So I just wish people a bad hell off of all.